We're gonna take a couple of shots at this target, the red target here. There's no marks on it. Let me make sure. My YouTubers, Trinidadian people will complain in the comments that they didn't see me shoot it. So I pause the video. So I hit a mark to my chair. We're gonna take 5 shots on the red target there. And let's see how we do. I've been playing with the gun for a while, setting it, making sure everything is in order. The wind is kicking up, so we're getting a little bit of drift to the side, a little bit of windage. But let's hope it works out.
So that was 5 shots. What's going on? I can see downrange and the pellets are dropping off a little bit low. That's because the pressure of the gun is dropping. So I'm going to put two shots on the target next to it to compensate for the windage and the pressure drop. That's three. Right. Two shots. Target next to it, compensating for the pressure drop and the windage, which is blowing from left to right on the black target. Let's go check it out. So the pressure had dropped in the gun, but the grouping was still really good. Although it wasn't on the bullseye, it was a little bit lower, so I just had to compensate. And still it was a little low because the pressure keeps dropping. So I'll probably pressure back the gun and take a couple of shots and after that video to see what's going on. So on the red, the grouping was pretty close, probably about an inch in spread. When I compensated back, the pressure was still dropping. That's the first shot, that's the second shot there. So although the pressure was low, I didn't hit on the bullseye, but it was close. So I'll just repressure the gun and take a couple shots. This was a group that we got on normal with pressure, but the windage was affecting. The wind was blowing across and was getting some shifting across, but all in all, not a bad group.